Hi, my name is Firoz and I'm the founder of the India Inclusion Summit. We started this as an event in the year 2012. We believe that for an event to become a movement, there are multiple steps. One of the most important steps is to build a community. And after you build a community, you need the community to work together on projects collectively. And then, of course, in some ways or the other, architect the future for a better world.
Thank you so much for making it this early on a Sunday morning. My name is Shalini Saraswati. I am a quadruple amputee. And thank you so much for everybody being here today. I'm going to start with a little bit of what I do very often. I'll tell you a bit about my story. The day just before I could get my legs amputated, there was this call that went out to all my friends to say I needed bright purple nail polish. My legs were going to go out. They were going to go out in style and nothing less.
I collected my bits and pieces of myself and of my bones from the slums of Hazrat Nizamuddin area, where most of my neighbors used to be the rag pickers, the cobblers, the vegetable vendors. And to fund my education, I used to give tuition to the students after returning back from my school. You should have to believe in your own strength, and you have to have courage to have faith in yourself that you would be able to decide your destiny in the manner you want.
True and meaningful inclusion is not merely the opposite of exclusion. What it entails is setting higher standards for the society which claims to be committed to the value of inclusion, and for the disabled person who claims to be committed to strive for excellence.
Clearing a path for people with special needs clears the path for everyone. The artificial barriers that we've constructed in so many ways, from education, transportation, housing, to accept that and to say that's just the way it is and we have to live with it, that's morally wrong. That's morally wrong.
See, India has about 4 million people who have some form of dementia. So we have set up a Center for Brain Research at Indian Institute of Science. I've committed a large amount of money to support this cause. I strongly believe that if we think about everybody, if we can include everybody, we will be able to develop fantastic technologies, fantastic applications, and the cost will be affordable.
Most of you will know that autism spectrum disorder is a very, very complex and a difficult condition. And one of our parent teachers found out that, you know, block printing would be a great way to go ahead. Most importantly, it gives a way forward for us in the mainstream.
Every day and every now and then there used to be a fracture in my childhood. So only one finger of my left hand used to work that time, and with that I started designing. Now I have global clients all over the world.
According to WHO, 1 billion plus population is considered people with disability. But the world is changing. 160 countries have signed to ratify the provisions to make independent living of people with disability. That's a historic moment. You'll have to spread awareness, spread hope, let people work, let people do innovation, and that is India's opportunity.
Any film that dealt with disability bothered the crap out of me. The one thing that I worked so hard in Iqbal was to not address the disability. Because the one thing that I've learned in my career is do not come to a film with a cause. Come to the film with a story. People listen to stories, people watch stories, people read stories.
Alphabet in sign language. मुझे लगा मैंने कुछ गलत सुना है क्योंकि ये बच्चा तो देख ही नहीं सकता, ये साइन लैंग्वेज सीखेगा कैसे? और साथ आया मेंटली रिटार्डेड बच्चा, बोलता है मैंने सिखाई.
U V W X Y Z.
आप उससे पूछिए उसने कैसे सिखाया होगा.
हाथ पकड़कर.
He could notice that the faculty remaining with this blind child is the faculty of touch.
I want them to call all the six beautiful people, effort, new initiatives, which will certainly change, you know, the life of some people in this country. Just imagine 10 families, 15 families, and they will find at least one case where something is different. The time has come that we start taking this work beyond our families, beyond our communities, but as a movement. Aankh nahi, par drishti hai. Tan ka ek bhag nahi, par masti hai. To ye jagah tumhari hai.
Because I believe when good people come with good intentions, magic happens. And I want to present to you the magicians right now.
I'm gonna get it done.